The International Plastic Modeler Society held their 2023 national event in San Marcos, Texas. This event took place just north of San Antonio and lasted nearly a whole week. It was a fine escape from the Texas summer heat. They also adopted a very Texan motif for the show, which is based on a famous flag from the Texas Revolution from Mexico. A large event, the Nats, as it's affectionately called, is part scale model competition, part swap meet, and part industry exposition. Modelers from around the world came in attendance, often traveling long distances with delicate models in tow. There were several dealer's rooms where you could buy and sell from both private individuals and company booths. Large manufacturers like Tamiya and Zukimura had expansive booths showing off their new products. The sheer amount of model inventory was staggering. Model kits as far as you can see, both mundane and unusual. If you were looking for something, no matter how obscure, you were likely to find it. I did. Plus endless rolls of tools, paints, supplies, books, you name it. You also had conference rooms for presentations and forums for all sorts of modeling-related discussions. Many seminars were had over the week, from teaching painting techniques to model line historical talks, to even how to manage your stash. It was an opportunity to rest your feet and maybe even learn something. And, of course, a huge display room for completed models of all sorts. And there were lots of models that showed up for judging. I mean, a lot. To the tune of over 3,100 models and 1,500 attendees. Aircraft, armor, ships, figures, sci-fi, and even everything in between. These are the best of the best, and each entry is a work of art. No surprise that competition was stiff, which made judging an intense and highly precise art. I'd never seen so many judges at an event, and they were needed. Each model had to be heavily scrutinized by multiple people in order to determine the best of the best. No millimeter was left unexamined on each model. With so many models, it was a Herculean effort, both in judging and tallying up the results. And yes, I took pictures of nearly all of them. So get comfortable and grab a gallon of coffee, because we're going in for the long haul on this one.
Dein Heiligtum, deine Zauber binden wieder. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.